What's going on, guys? It's me, Trainman, and welcome back to Locomotion. Hold on a second. Need a little bit of a drink. Sorry, I took a little break there. I just decided to go home for a day. 2 days, actually. I wanted to go visit my girlfriend. Her birthday just passed. She had a concert. She's a violinist in the orchestra at her school. So, yeah, I decided to take a couple days off. I know I missed... Oh, well, that's disappointing. At least we don't care. I know I missed a couple of videos, but, well, I'd say I'd make it up to you, but I'm not gonna do too much to put out extra copies of these videos. But anyways, I was sitting here staring at this. Back to the topic at hand, back to today. I was sitting here staring at this, and I realized I could insulate this really easily. I just spun the camera and confused myself. But I could insulate this right here, well, more than it's insulated right now. But to do that, first I have to move this station this way. And get rid of this. And there we go, now we have a station on either of these two tracks here. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. That's a plan. This is happening. Yeah, alright, that guy and Luda, these guys are doing their thing. He's on his way out, so I figure we're getting auto parts, yeah? Getting auto parts? Ideally, we are. I'm gonna get more plastic pellets moved in here. Anyways, what I can do is I can bend this and send it this way, and then just stick a signal here. Get rid of this. Make sure nobody's coming first. Okay, admittedly, I've made better looking things than this, but you get the gist. You know what, I can make this look better, and I think I will. Actually, let me get rid of this signal altogether, or at least move it back two more to see just how far I can push this. Can't put a signal there. Turn there? No. Turn here, though. There, now we have a shorter path. And let's make this a two-way street. Still looks a little weird, admittedly, but hey, what can you do? We've had worse. A lot of steel moving through, though. That train's almost filled up. Well, it's half filled. Not a bad thing, there's a lot of steel moving through. Oh, wow. That browned a lot of grass. Alright. Oh, that's right, we've got to keep an eye on this, don't we? Yeah. Again, I feel like I should add a fourth track to this bridge just for trains to get off here. I feel like it would be worth it. Because then you could avoid this right here. And you could still get through Charworth if you needed to. Apparently, we have two diesel-powered trains for that system right there. Stop trying to drive out the wrong way. That's right, weren't we going to do something big over here? Oh yeah, this whole intersection deserves a rebuild. That's right. We can extend this tunnel, that's probably the first thing to do. Or even create a flyover junction. You know, we could send this way parallel and then down and under. That wouldn't be particularly hard. It'd prevent this crossing that's going on right here. It would allow us to use a waypoint to get these guys to where we need them to go. Yeah, first thing first, though, I think is extending this tunnel right here. What I kind of want to do is put this in a trench. Because the going up and then going down, I don't know, I don't like it. I don't like it very much. Let's do the bridge thing, though. We have a lot of options here as to what we can do to improve our system, and that's this show now. It's, you know, efficiency and locomotion. You know what I can do? First, make sure nobody's coming. Get rid of that. Grab this. Do this. And now we don't need to worry about bridges for this intersection. I was gonna have to use one piece of flyover bridge there if I wanted to continue with what I was doing. Alright, get rid of that. And put this here. And get rid of this. There we go. Now we have a way for these guys to get out of the way of trains that are moving, or trains that are trying to go down the middle track. I was about to say, or stay out of the signal block of trains that are just going straight, but it doesn't matter because this is insulated well enough. Not a lot of traffic today, though. Is there some sort of jam going on? Also, yeah, speaking of jam, we're about to see one, because this guy's going to come up and get stuck. Why'd I put in one more? Why'd I put in one more train than we have room for? Whose idea was that? Tell me we've got plastic pellets coming. No. Damn. Yeah, he's getting stuck there. No two ways about it. Great. Happy to see it. Oh hey, that guy's using the middle track though. I shouldn't have to manually fiddle with this thing to get it to work right. That was an oversight on my part. I don't know why I let there be one more train than we had storage space for. You're on the way. The other two are stuck here, though. Did we have a decline in the amount of stuff we were getting? I guess to an extent, yeah. We've just had two big spikes instead of a steady graph. Wonder why that is. Has it just been with the traffic, or did we lose... Oh, this isn't connected at all. I should drop a station here that they've got to run through. That's a shame. That's also a shame. Wait a minute. I put you there specifically for the purpose of accepting automobiles, and now you no longer accept automobiles. God damn it. Wow! Shut up. Wow. Oh. Wait, what was that last one? No. Show me the last one. Where is this? Oh. Damn it. I need to look for a car dealership or something. Where is one? There's one, right? No, that's a Wendy's. Yeah, US restaurant. Car dealership. It's one of the newer buildings. Where am I gonna find one? This is not it. That's like, yeah, it's shops and offices. There's somebody's headquarters buried in there. The car dealership, you can tell where it is because it's got the spinny thing. And I'm not seeing any of those. So I'm afraid... That's a restaurant, right? Yeah. I'm afraid The car dealerships have all flown the coop. Wait a minute. Auto dealer. How on earth are we going to get to it is the question. I would like to have something a little bit closer, but it doesn't look like we're going to get anything a little bit closer. Everything's... you know. Nobody in this city needs a car, I guess. There goes that guy. Oh well, over there. Over there, there are loads of car dealers. Shall I have this figured out? Oh, okay, they already have a command to unload. Right? Like, you're gonna get rid of those cars no matter what. Alright, I'm okay with that. Why don't you go the right way? We need to add in another thingy up here, just to improve this. But now I've got a bunch of things I want to do. Are these? Yeah, these guys are still stuck. Oh, there's somebody leaving. Oh, and we have a massive backup of coal traffic. Great. Why'd you go this way? And now you're going backwards. Where's waypoint 5? No, really, where is waypoint 5? Oh, never mind. You're stuck because of my short-sightedness. Right. Got it. Well, the situation is about to resolve itself. We need another track. And the auto parts train jumps the gun a little bit. This guy goes normal direction. Cloverleaf. I guess you have a good transit out of plastic pellets. The amount of trains moving through is enough for that. Alright, simple little fix here though, and it's gonna increase our capacity for oil greatly, etc., etc. Build this up here. Get me some power lines. Yes. All right. Put these here. These here. Get rid of this. Because nobody's using it. Instead of having char with cross here, I'm going to move it up and put it here. Whoa, I clicked off the window. Sorry about that. I clicked directly on the Bandicam record window too, so I'm not sure if that was good for anything. Oh, shucks. Hold on. You shall pass. Alright. Going to add a thing here. Hey. Oh! Welcome back to Locomotion, everyone! God damn it. Yeah, I know. I know. Okay. Okay. Alright, shut up, everybody. Don't anybody say anything. Oh, what good timing. Okay, we need some stuff. What have I got in the way of electric engines? I've got toasters. I guess we can use toasters. Oh wait, we can use these things. That's right. So you guys can't get upset with me for using a freight engine on passenger passenger engine on freight service, rather. I can use this guy. You know what? I need to see where these guys need to fit, actually. I don't know where they need to fit, and I don't know how long the station was. This is probably the place that they're gonna have trouble fitting the most. Here's a tanker. I'm guessing this will be fine. Although, wait a minute. Was our size limited by that, or what? What was our size actually limited by? Because if these two are the stations that we're parking at, this is probably our shortest area. And if I pull this guy right up to here, I can fit, what, one, two more, maybe? Nope, that's not what I need. We're trying to follow safety standards and put in the thing. Whatever, I know I can live with at least one more. So, when somebody shows up, I'll be giving them whatever. I'll be giving these guys the schedule they need. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. I hear somebody. Local or express? That guy's local. Alright, go. Grab you. Grab this. You can go at some point. Don't crash. Alright, it fits. Invincible station. Yeah, I figured. Please don't blow up anything else right now. No, not signal bridge. Ladies and gentlemen, look where you're flicking. Also, why am I using an invisible station for this? Wrong thing again. Alright, give me a wooden freight platform. Station in the way. Wonder why. I mean, obviously nobody's coming this way. Okay. Alright, well, there's that. Why can't you go into the that platform there? Vehicle approaching or in the way. Definitely not, actually. I hate to break it to you, but there's no vehicle approaching or in the way. Hold on, don't load. Oh well, now there's a vehicle approaching. This, instead of navigating through Charworth Cross, I'm gonna change this to stop at Charworth Cross. There we go. Do not stop at any random stations, actually. Express, stop at Charworth Cross, Express, stop at Charworth Cross, alright, where are the other guys, where are the other two, there's one, where's another? You know what I could do? I could cheese it a little bit. Hold on. Let's bring this guy right up to the edge of the road. No. Not like that. Remember the thing I did before? I don't think I can cheese it that far, actually. Maybe underground I can. I don't know. Depends on how far they'll let me spread out the station. Basically. Did this go up? Yeah, it went up. Okay. I wanted to make sure I'm... My memory was alright with that. You seem to be having trouble. Okay. I'm back to cheesing it. Let's hide. There's a boatload of car dealerships over there. Okay, where's my train track? Over there. I see that right there. We're gonna put a thing underneath it. Okay. We have made a $140,000 piece of track that we're going to use for no trains. We need to jump this way repeatedly. Until we get within range of putting a station down near the station. So, Honey Hatton East. Honey Hatton East. Honey Hatton. Ah! Honey Hatton East. No? Honey Hatton East. Come on, let me do it. What is it? Also, apparently Charworth hates me. That's news. Okay, now get rid of... Can't get rid of my station. Well, okay, well, we're stuck with the station. We're stuck with those. It accepts automobiles, though. I'm happy. We're gonna get rid of as many of these as we can. Actually, no, I want that back. That drags the average more this way. What? Oh. Okay, so we can put all that back, I guess. Never mind. Sometimes this stuff is kind of confusing. Alright, so that guy's unloading. Perfect. It's gonna be a minute, because that's a lot of oil to get rid of. But he's unloading. That's the first of that kind to make it there. Okay. Anyways, shifting gears back to the junction streamlining we started with. I notice this place is gonna get pissed off. Should have just merged these two. Oh well, this is not to make this place happy. That wasn't the plan. Okay. There are no coal trains in the station. Check. Time to begin changing this line. One thing at a time, but time to begin changing it. Any coal trains inbound? Yes, one. Alright, well, there's our time constraint. Let's get this lowered. Ah, no. Postpone. What did I just do? I don't know, but it cost a hell of a lot of money. Alright, get rid of that. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. The song for this by the Augs cast. Alright. So we're gonna have a wave of one or two coal trains coming in. And I'm just gonna put in this track as temporary and work on the other track real quick. We get another coal train. Yeah, we do. Damn it. Have we got another one after it? No. Just a hell of a lot of steel coming in. Huh, okay. This is gonna help us with the project to bring that out. It's also going to streamline operations over here. We're going to make this at least one wider in this direction and then reconfigure this intersection. I'll let this guy get in here. A lot of trains moving on screen at once. Okay, so this guy is going to finish unloading, then he's going to leave. Meanwhile, this guy is going to pull in, and once he's in, which looks to be now, I can tear up this track right behind him. Alright, get rid of this. Quickly. Right after the signal bridge. No time to make it look good, we're just gonna tear out a trench. Alright. At least I know, thanks to that warning, that I can't over-delete. Once these two are out, I'm gonna finish what I started. But, you know, doing it in a lot of steps, doing it with a lot of temporary track, just to prevent anything from going haywire. I should have just dug this two down, to be honest. And they just had an upgrade here. Middle track? Yeah! Enjoy it. The other guys can still use this as a bypass because if they go up here, they can cross back over. Cross back in. Unless, of course, they're trying to get into the main station here. But nobody actually does that. I don't think we have a train on the roster that does that. I don't think we do. Doesn't really matter. I think the schedules are robust enough to handle that. Uh-oh. Also, I think. Yes, no, maybe. Yeah, that guy's on his way back, and we're about to create a massive traffic jam again. Yay. Alright, perfect. Exactly what I needed right now. We got steel inbound. Have we got plastic pellets anywhere? Oh yeah, right there. All right. So the massive traffic jam should not last for long. All right, and we are clear of coal trains. We have a coal train inbound, however. And to all of you that have said things to me at length about auto pause, shut up. I know it would be useful. The coal train we've got inbound is way off. I'm gonna make a bet that we can beat it, or at least, you know, at least do things quickly enough that we don't create a massive impediment to its schedule. At the very least, I don't think it has any, We might have just gotten a coal train lost. You guys might know what I'm thinking. I'm thinking that there's a waypoint that we forgot about, and that we just built over. Wow! About time we get the wheat farm back. Alright, so instead of extending the tunnel, we're just doing this. Not too great, but, you know, could be better. Or, yeah, not too bad, but could be better. And let's do some slight adjustment with the terrain tool. Because, you know, this doesn't look the best. It's a trench. Let's check your schedule. Oh, thank God we put it on that side. All right. That takes a load off me, that's for damn sure. Although that means we're not changing that. For sanity's sake, we're not changing that. I'll send this guy under or over. Come on, just somebody leave. Oh. Please. Fill up and leave. With this guy plus that train coming in, there has to have been, you know, enough. Right? So the amount of stuff that ends up waiting here. gonna put a moment into thinking about what we're doing here. We're probably gonna want a bridge over this. We're probably not gonna want power poles. Because, you know, money. And also, common sense. No electrics run on this line. Tear down this, finally. Get this part up and running. And this part is probably just gonna be like that. You know, a not so... What's the word? A not so elegant merge with a signal on it, which I need. Let me just throw it down there. Searchlight signal, right on top of this. Okay, here's the million-dollar question. So these trains that we've got right here, do they actually fit in the platform? Because that means we have a lot of area to play with. You know, I intended this to be a much greater venture, and I mean greater in a lot of ways. And that just sort of didn't happen, so we're stuck with this the way it is. And if this is the way it is, then I can make use of all of this space for massive amounts of insulation. Yeah, they fit. They fit, don't they? Damn. Nice. Alright, you go past me. Gonna check this one, because this is a newer version. But yeah, if he fits, then I'm sold. Yeah, he fits. Alright. Put that there. Somebody's gonna crash into somebody with me playing with signals like this. I'm just gonna sit here and hope that nobody crashes into anybody else. I'm gonna click this, and fate may be decided. Okay, nothing happened. I'm not gonna be meddling with, something while it has a train in it. I'm just not gonna do it. It's just, that's just not smart. I'm gonna move this back several. I'm gonna move this up. Let me see. Let's do a double searchlight right here. Get rid of the searchlight. This takes over. Oh, wrong way. That. And I think I could put it there if it weren't for this bridge, obviously. That bridge is currently in use. So I've gotta get this up and out of the way by right here, ideally, which means tearing down from this point. So after this guy goes by, I should have a second or two of leeway. Well, this guy piles in here. Hold on, you. He's got a crossover down there, so he's got a weird-looking crossover. Whoops. Made it look stupid. Once this guy gets to a point where he won't block anybody by stopping, and at the same time will block everyone I need him to block, I'm gonna stop. Alright. Nope, you have better brakes than I figured you did. Alright, keep going. Now stop. Alright, good. Stay there for a second. Alright, and down. Oh, whoops. Not enough. Alright. You are clear. Bring this guy in, move him here. Now we can wedge this in underneath and put in a signal right there. Which, I don't actually know why this is a... Well, I guess I do, actually. I'm gonna get rid of this. That should mean you get to go, right? Interesting. There's so much going on in a route. Tough to maintain your sanity. Alright, get rid of that. Which way are you going? Alright, delete the signal. Delete the signal. And when he crosses, delete that signal as well. Again, I know I'm playing with fire here, deleting signals, but just follow me. I've only blown up 2 trains this episode. Which you guys should know by now, it's just par for the course. Oh, wait, you can't leave yet. Nobody can... Wait, no, what are you doing? Stop. Nobody can leave yet. Don't nobody go anywhere. You too. Stop. Yeah, you can stop as well. While I figure this out. Actually, I need you to go away. You actually need to go into the station. You need to not be on the stretch of track, because the stretch of track is going to cease to exist. Now let's get rid of this. We can do this better, though. We can do this a hell of a lot better. Let's get rid of this. And let's think for a second. I'm gonna bring this guy in here, but I think we could do it differently and have things be a little bit better as well. Hold on. Let's get rid of this. Let's build this straight out to here. That's our output track. We've got our input track here. And I'm going to stretch this all the way down the middle just because I can. So we've got input, we've got output, we've got all this room to play with stuff. Let's say we just do something like this for now. I know Kevon in particular likes to do these kind of switches on his trains route. And I don't think it confuses the AI there, but the AI here might get a hold of it. Might get the hang of it, I mean. Question is, do these trains fit in this signal block? And the answer is, we can make the signal block bigger, so it doesn't actually matter. Cut this back, once again. The searchlight, searchlight. Boop. This guy right here. Wrong way. Need you for measuring. Oh. What? Oh yeah, that's right. Keep going. Get out the way. No, you don't fit. Okay, well, that's pretty useless then. Can we at least insulate trains coming in on this track and trains leaving the other track? I think the answer is yes, and I think I know how I'm gonna do it. That's not how I wanted to do it. Obviously, somebody coming in here has got to cross all three of the tracks. There's no two ways about that. However, if I do this, then at least... Well, you know what I can do? I can actually configure things slightly. These guys, I don't have to worry about speed for damn sure on this section. So I can get rid of this. And this, again, it's talking about not needing to worry about speed, but yet I'm omitting all the curves. Oh, and that's... Oh, whoops. Alright. I guess that looks alright. At least somebody pulling in here and leaving through there does not encounter any trouble whatsoever. I'm also going to put this here. And additionally, I can put this here. Because that way, trains leaving through that way can avoid this altogether. Which means, theoretically, couldn't I also... Well, I mean, there's no reason not to do this. So I can compact things a little bit, make the signal block shorter, thus making things a little more efficient. Let's look at what we've got now. If the train's coming in, it can go there. Just had another idea. Okay, hold on. Again, just bear with me here. I'm figuring things out. I should probably not throw in any signals until the day is done. So if I put a cross over here instead of there, gets myself a little bit more room, lengthens the signal blocks, which is not really what I want to do. But at the same time, if I put this here, I'm doing the opposite of what I just did. Aren't I? So I can have a train come in here and be insulated from this track leaving for both of these, or I could have trains leaving from both of these tracks insulated from a train coming in here. Can I do both? I think I can. No, I can't. I cannot do that. Okay, but if we look at this right here, if we look at what we've made... Yeah, I should probably move this back. Just for the sake of size, because getting the signal blocks down to be something smaller, and I'm sorry, now I'm undoing what I did, but getting the signal blocks down to be a little bit smaller is very beneficial in the long run, because it just increases the amount of throughput we can manage immensely. So, let me cut this down. Let me cut this all the way back, just to make sure that whatever I'm doing, it's the smallest possible already. Cut that back to there. Get rid of these two. I'm actually being a good guy. I'm being a good boy and cleaning up after myself. So what's more important, input or exit? That's my dilemma right now. So, train leaving here is a straight shot. Should not have to worry about a train pulling into here at all. Train leaving these two should get out of the way of a train pulling in as quickly as possible. See, now I had it and I destroyed it, and now I don't know what I was doing. Put this here. Could add something else down here. And suddenly we have a way where trains... There's gotta be a better way to do this, right? There's gotta be something I'm not getting right now that can help me immensely. I don't know what it is. I don't understand why I keep doing what I just did here, which is spreading these crossovers out like it matters. Does it matter? That's really my question right now. Does it matter that I spread the crossover out like that, or if I have a double cross like this? Ah, that's unfortunate. As it stands now, we can have a train come in here and a train leaving here at the same time. Train on the middle track leaving. I think this is the best it's going to go, because I keep going in circles in my head as to how I can make this better. And it's a trade-off between one or the other. You know, either I'm able to have trains leaving from two of the platforms without insulation. You know, if you guys come up with something better, let me know. I really need to think through this a little bit more, though, because this is an interesting problem, and I feel like, you know, at the back of my mind, there's a gnawing that says, there's a better solution, and I just don't know what it is. Get rid of that. Or put that there, rather. So I think that's that. I think we should just turn these guys back on again. Although he makes it out of the way of that. So that's actually really good. That's an unintended good side effect of this. And you waiting here will let another train go into there. You know, this is not... This is not, bad. And we did it all with three tracks, too. We just extended this. I could have done this all along. Damn, why didn't I think of this? Now I'm just gonna sit here and kick myself. Alright, well... And these guys are doing that. I wonder if any major traffic jams have occurred while I haven't been paying attention to the rest of my system, because God knows that likes to happen. Warning long anyways. I think there's somebody waiting for me. The cheese station is doing just fine, though. You're not in the right place. Right through Sleepy Branch. You're really not in the right place. What was the last thing you did? You routed through that waypoint. Did you now? Which means you should have a full load of auto parts. You do. Huh? You know what? Good luck to you, dude, because you're... I don't even know. I don't know what to tell you. You might make it home, you might not. We created gridlock, haven't we? Yeah. Wait, no. Yes, we have. It's because you keep trying to go in there. There should be a double cross here. Oh, I didn't think that far ahead. Oh, and I'm glad I didn't blow anything up just now, because that could have led to an explosion. the way this guy's rolling on through. He's lost. I think I covered that, but... Hey, insulation at work. Alright. Alright, he's going the right way now. You know, you could have gone the other way. Alright, well, anyways, I've got to get going. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you next week with more locomotion. More, junction solving. Trainman out.